vice president of the social network Facebook and the ex-president of the electronic payment system PayPal, joined the Coinbase team. David Marcus entered the board of directors of the online platform for the purchase, sale, transfer, and storage of digital currency. On the new post, Marcus will develop innovations to use them in the work of mobile devices. Coinbase CEO Brian Armstrong said, "David's knowledge and experience will provide invaluable assistance to Coinbase in creating a new range of opportunity for customers around the world and will make the financial system truly open."